According to court documents, a couple was fleeing from Obsa Omer in Fargo just before 4 a.m. on August 6th when they broke a window in a residence hoping police would be called. Well, police found the couple near St. Mary's Cathedral and Omer nearby, who was arrested. Police reported the man and woman had both been assaulted by Omer, who's now charged with felony assault and misdemeanor simple assault. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.